Welcome to South Korea, City of Seoul. Since hindi pa tayo makaka-travel kahit 2021 na, I will refresh my visit to beautiful places by compiling my pictures and share it to you. We are here at Namsan Seoul Tower. Ang ganda-ganda talaga ng lugar na ito, promise! Halos lahat ng Korean telenovela or Korean movies merong shooting sa lugar na ito. Isa na dito ang sikat na pinapanood ko, ang My Love from the Star. We are here on our way to Nami Island. Isang napakagandang island talaga ito na talagang dapat mong puntahan pagpunta mo ng Korea. Kailangan kang sumakay ng boat papunta doon. While on the boat, we enjoy the beauty of nature and makakalakap ka ng masarap at fresh na air. The place is really very big. So dapat full day ka doon para ma-enjoy mo lahat ng mga sulok ng lugar na ito. Marami ding mga movies na shooting dito, mga activities ng mga VIP people, artista, mga ganyan. Dito sa lugar na to, nababasa mo talaga yung saan yung mga shooting nila, yung mga Korean na mga sikat na artista nila. Yun nga lang, wala akong collection na mga yun.
Welcome to Gangnam, a place with a lot of buildings, Seoul's upscale modern center, home of gleaming skyscraper, designer brands, stylish nightclubs where big name DJs spin techno and house. Oppa means older brother, and it is used when a girl is calling an older brother or an older man who she trusts. This is really a very beautiful place and very clean. This is where we stay in this hotel. It's also very nice, you know. It's a 5-star hotel actually. And on the streets, you can see these beautiful flowers anywhere else. There's a lot of pots with beautiful flowers anywhere talaga.
Ang ganda talaga ng lugar, promise. Malinis na, maganda pa, at malamig ang panahon nung pumunta kami doon.
As you can see, all of us are wearing our jackets. Again, plantita ako eh. Kaya ayan, the beautiful flowers, I love to picture them.
Ito naman yung sa kanilang palace. I'm so sad kasi ito na lang talaga yung nakagip kong mga pictures na meron ako ngayon sa aking cellphone. No, so but darating yung time, babalik talaga ako doon. One day ka talaga pupunta doon para ma-enjoy mo yung kanilang palace na very, very beautiful talaga. Ito loob pa rin ang palace. As always, ang plantita, ayan. Pag nakakita talaga ako ng mga bulaklak, pinipicturan ko talaga yung mga yan. Papapicture ako with them. Very nice, very cold. Kaya naman, yung mga bulaklak talaga, tumutubo lang sila sa gilid-gilid. Ayan, actually gilid-gilid lang talaga ito, pinagpapicturan ko. Because I love flowers, I love plants. That's why, pumunta talaga ako dyan. Korea, very nice place.